Okay, we are at Hoover Dam. I'm going to start out by showing you the spillway area and see if the microphone is helping with the wind, because it's very windy out here as usual for Hoover Dam. And there's Miss Jai.
Hoover Dam. Where is it, honey? It's in Nevada.
The Hoover Dam is built on the border of the Arizona and Nevada state lines.
In what city? Boulder
city. Boulder City. We're going to get to the point. I'll show you the level of the dam. It's extremely low right now. The sun and the wind is going to be an issue.
Yeah. That's good time traveling.
Look how low. There's turbines in here. It's a power generating dam. Construction started in 1931, and the dam was completed in 1935. And right now the water level is the lowest level it's been, critically low, since 1936. You can look to the far side over there, the freeboard on the mountains, where the water line generally would be at. And we're in the beginning of summer. And the water behind this dam is depended on to have for the agricultural lands south going towards Mexico. I've been here a number of times and I've never seen the water this low. Never seen it that low. It's really, really bad. Of course, I'm not. I was born a long time after 1936. Well, so to speak, not that long. There's Miss Jai. I can see everything. I can see everything. I can see Jai. No, because you don't know how to use there she got it figured out. Jai's using the gimbal for the first time. Yeah, it's quite low here. Disturbingly low. Like I was saying, the dam was built in 1931, the construction started in 1931. It was completed in 1935. And the water level now, this is Lake Mead and it's Hoover Dam. Hoover Dam was originally named Boulder Dam on construction, and they changed it because of President Hoover.
Talking about the bridge?
Not yet. I'm still talking about the dam. Okay. The Lake Mead is fed by the Colorado River, and it's dependent totally on snow melt, and there hasn't been any. I mean, the snow is very, very minimal this year, and the rainfall has been very minimal, and it has been for the last few years. So the water level here in the dam is quite low. Okay, the next thing I want to talk about is the bridge. They constructed this bridge, and I'm thinking it was like 10 years ago. I didn't look it up. I just remember coming here when they were building it, and I couldn't believe, because they started building from both sides of the bridge, and they met in the middle. And it didn't look like they were going to meet as they were building it. It looked like they were off angle, but the engineers had their stuff right. They knew what they were doing. Anyhow, that's the method now to get across from the Nevada side to Arizona. Used to cross the dam to do that. Now they do it with the bridge. So anyhow, I hope this is all useful, helpful to people. Just so you know that the dam is critically low. The water level at Lake Mead is critically low right now, and just making sure everybody understands that. So anyhow, this is Bobby and Jai. We're out.